rotate, deep breath, reverse, make sure your hands go for the ride. Holding your ball, hands go for the ride on an L, lunge forward, part the wild horse's mane, get a good stretch. Sit back, lower, everybody can lower better. Out, ball for better balance, L, move the ball. Second parting of the wild horse's mane, get a good stretch. Half step forward, hold your ball. Spin the ball as if you're brushing the left hand, coming up with the left with the foot, set it on its toes. Set, make sure that the baby finger is crossing through your edge of your shoulder of the right. Drop your front foot, bicep. Swirl back, look at your left, head's higher. Lift up the front foot, set it on its heel. Turn your hips and waist as you brush your knee so your hands go for the ride. Sit back, lower. Pivot out. Parallel higher. Look at the backhand. Lift up the front foot, set it on its heel. Turn the hips and waist as you brush your knee. Checking on this one, sit back, lower. Pivot, fist. Down with the left, up with the fisted hand. Heel out, swerve as you parry. Oh, deflex, sorry. Bring that shoulder of the left in as you parry again. Come to the elbow, touch, open the fingers, roll back, shoulder width away, sit down to get to your hips, then power up, power forward. Pivot on the back, pivot on the front. T-step hook, across the face L, push out, single whip. Half step, swirl the back hand, rock the front foot, set it on its heel. Center the front hand, look at the back hand that's higher. Glance, lift up ear, toe, heel. Pivot on the ball of your foot as you meet in the center, repulse of the monkey. Center, glance higher, lift up ear, toe, heel. Repulse of the monkey. Two, pivot front, pirouette back as your hands now are not holding a ball because the right hand is holding the bottom of the ball. Kick out with your heel as you reposition your hand as you hold your ball correctly. Out with your heel, left hand above your head, then turn your hips and waist to shuttle on the left. Sit back. Lower, pivot in, hold your ball, out with your heel, right hand above the waist, above your head, turn out, made it on her right, half step to the back, cross your hips and waist, toe down, extend the knee, down to the bottom of the ceiling, one hand, two hands, and your foot, touch, start in the middle, forward and back. Sit back, lower, pivot, cup, hips and waist, 9 o'clock. 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, close. Stem cup, 9 o'clock, open flip. Stem cup, 3 o'clock, reposition feet and hands. Out on an L. Use your energy, do not use your hands. Turn your hips and waist helps you to grasp the bird's tail. Sit down, look back. Contact, turn at your waist, push out. Sit down. Unleash, rise up. Sit down, sit back. Twist, ball, out, push. Turn hips and waist, grasp the bird's tail, look back, contact, push in the middle, lunge forward and separate and sit down, undo that and out, sit down, pivot, open, in, twist, meet, but the palms are facing. Chest level in, push out, palms down, shoulder width, How do the hands go for the ride? Show me, show me. Okay.
Thank you.